The intention of algorithm project was not to design a finished product, but to design like a tool, let's say, maybe a poetic tool which can allow any customer to customize, to create, to make its own lamp, its own lighting surface, just as he wants. Everything starts from the space and how the customer, the clients, start to define the area he wants to light, to cover, and enter more and more in detail. The use of LED was very important for this project because we can really manage the intensity of the lighting, especially because the lamp is not a unique source, central one, but it's a surface. So the surface could be really, really very strong, have a very strong intensity, or it could be very soft depending on what you really want. And the idea there was to really give a solution which is not making everything, obviously, but it tried to give you the possibility to really adapt the product to the architecture, space in the interior. So that was really the intention, to focus really on the project and that you can really, the architect, the interior designer, or the final user, they can really do their own lamps, special made for the space, for the people, and for a specific area that you want to light.